How you doing, everybody? Thanks for coming out to the Strand Theater here in Lakewood, the beautiful Strand Theater, which I believe is now celebrating its 95th year. For those of you who don't know, my name is Jeff Maskey from 90.5, the Night Club Tale Public Radio. I am also from Resistance on a Mission. So thank you all for coming and supporting both the Strand Theater and the Jerry Garcia Foundation, because they are both the beneficiaries of tonight. Later on tonight, of course, we will have a second set featuring Emmy Sunshine. You probably already noticed a couple of special guests on stage. They had so much fun last year, they came back. In the gallery. How about a round of applause for Martin Eden?
Love you, Mom!
I'm glad you're going to get into the story, because I'm sure most of you know it. It is more than amazing to see you here. We also saw three museum quality prints donated by the Jerry Garcia Foundation that are up for raffle. Hopefully you bought some raffle tickets. And also, courtesy of Terrapin Stationers, there's a really cool Rachel Bennett coloring book that is going to be raffled as well. So after intermission, we're going to pull the tickets for the three prints and the three coloring books. Before I forget, I want to thank everyone here at the Strand for putting up with us again. Don't forget, speaking of the Strand, I have to point out, the emergency exits are over there, it's over there. Also, so you know, there's no smoking of anything in the theater. Get what I'm saying? And I would be remiss if I did not thank someone, a local here, who has done a lot for not only this year's show, but last year's show. And he deserves a huge round of applause. Chris Krebs. Chris and Linda Krebs go way above and beyond this year and last year. Setting up rehearsals for the band. I wouldn't be surprised if they could have you up. So we're going to get the show started. Please welcome to the first set, featuring Rainbow Full of Sound and Greg Windsor.
Bueno!
Here I am. Just a few.